Gipper.
Have you ever gotten first? I feel like you haven't.
Cool. That's weird. What am I trying to do right now? I'm trying to remember. Oh, right. Ooh, that hurts. Been here since day 42. Appreciate the grind, brother. Thanks, E-Gipper. E-Gapper. Gonna get an enchanted gold apple. Thank you. No, I should not. I have no reason to right now. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. You can let it in. No one else. No one else can speak the words on you. Killing me. Taking control. Jealousy turns. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. Yeah. Pack a bowl. You mean a bowl of marijuana? Little bong rip action. Personally, not. Can't say I'm the biggest weed guy. Although I don't even know if I'm allowed to say I'm a weed guy since I'm 20. And no one watches the stream anyways. There's no way you meant cereal when you said pack a bowl. Pack a bowl? Who says pack a bowl when they're making cereal? Don't fuck with me. No shot. Where'd I get hit? And furthermore, who the fuck eats, who the fuck eats cereal and a sandwich? Those don't go together. Little darling. I don't believe you for a second. I don't care if you smoke. I've smoked. Taken a couple edibles in my day. Although, I think I like smoking more than edibles, for sure. Sorry, Cass. Damn! Damn! Really? I don't have one here. Come on. There it is. Is this guy locked in? I don't think he is he? Where the fuck are you getting this from? Is this you? Get that out of here. Together right now. Oh, come on. Will he change into my boy? Hey. Looking for fire aspect. Come together. Not fire protection, fire aspect. Ugh. Fuck it. It's good enough. Plus a book. Bless me.
Twist and shout. Twist and shout. Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby, now. Work it out. Good. Looks so good. A baby now. Twist and shout. Twist and fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on, baby now. Yeah. Twist so fun. Closer now. Now they are mine. The booth has been packed. Work it all out. Shake it up, baby. Shake it up, baby, now.
Wow, I'm almost done. That's crazy. Glib sound. Thank you. What up?
Give me like 12 minutes. Love this, some nice peaceful Minecraft music. Jay Hizzy here? What do you have for dinner tonight? What'd you do at JD's? Was that? Post golf. Hey Jackson. Oh, you know me, man. Just out here playing Minecraft. Just finishing up. Need to get your Fall Guys wins up. I'm literally the best player in the friend group. That's how I'm going.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I have the most win. I guarantee you I have the most win. I bet you I have the highest win percentage, too.
have the most win percentage. I have a swim percentage. Yeah, I win with seven. I won with seven, Nico, and Xavier. And I put the team on my back. You just simply don't want. I wish, Fall Guys had like you could do like a private lobby or like 1v1. It'd be fun. How do I? Like, I get, like, some game modes would be kind of weird. Like, Hexagon would be weird with just two people. That would take forever, stuff like that. But, like, when it's, like, a race map, like, it makes sense to be able to... You should be able to 1v1. Really, Hexagon's the only game mode I can think of that, like, wouldn't... Or the Icebreaker one wouldn't work. Some of, like, the ones where it's, like the egg thing where you have to throw it in, that would just be kind of stupid in a 1v1. Like, soccer would work, volleyball, all the race maps, all, like, the survival.
How do I die?
Might as well just get off now. I was watching a professional Fall Guys player last night. He was so fucking good. He has like 4,500 crowns. A guy I went to college with got his Super Bowl ring tonight. Was he on the Rams? You guys know anyone who's a professional athlete? Like, no, like, as in, like, you actually know personally.
Like, I've talked to him? What
do you mean? Like, you have some type of relation to them. You can't just, like, have talked to them once. I'm trying to think. I don't think I know anyone. I'm always going to tell people, I'm going to be like 35 and telling people that I beat Jamie one-on-one when he was 15 and I was 18.
He's bigger than he was
15. Yeah, he was still like 6'4" then. Banked in a 3 on his dumb ass. Get in the fucking hole. Hey, the challenge. Rabbit season.